Colombia's Navy intercepted a 98-foot submarine carrying millions of dollars worth of cocaine. This was taken yesterday as the sub was lifted from the Pacific Ocean. It's the largest narco submarine ever captured in the country. Three crew members were detained. They told the Navy that they were forced to take the shipment to Central America by a drug trafficking organization. Officials say the packages of cocaine were worth over $100 million.